Okay. So here we have a tiny little stressed out flame angelfish. And I'm going to turn the wave pumps way down for her. And then she is going to go in this tank here. Already been acclimated. Already free of formalin, and it looks like she's ready to go. There you go, honey. Difficult. I might just have to get some water out of there. For them and we're good. Now because that is medicated water, let me go ahead and get some more out of the tank over here. Jump. Alright. Now these two guys, I'm just gonna set them there. Wanna get these lights down a little bit lower. And then I'm gonna turn the flow pumps off. Blessed the quarantine tank. Okay.
The sixth line is laying on the rock right there.
Yeah, that's alright.
I didn't see where Marianne went.
Yeah.
area and it's straight to that pipe in the corner. Very carefully, you can probably top that. I got my new phone here.
Mm-hmm. In the rock underneath there.
Hi, honey. It's okay. Come out and explore, baby. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll keep you up to date on how these babies are doing in their new tanks. And soon, my is going to have her mate. That's why we cleared the quarantine out today. It's the last day. We got another fish coming tomorrow. It's going in that quarantine. And Maya's going in there with her new man. A Da Vinci at Sellers. And hopefully saltwater fish is doing us right. We told her. We told them what we want them for. And on that point of reference, it's gonna be a hot minute before we get the blue tang in. But we'll keep you posted on that as well. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please click the like button. Y'all take it easy, don't take it off.
Later.